Here we have another one of our invasives. This is a vine, Oriental bittersweet, Celastrus orbiculatus. It's a twisting vine. Unlike our two most common vines around here, our Virginia creeper and poison ivy, that would look similar. We also have grape that can vine up and through trees, but none of them look like this. None of them do this tight vining against each other in this way and hang in the way this does. So in winter, you can identify it that way. Even in winter, and also in the fall, you can identify this one by the berries, these beautiful red berries that, unlike the American bittersweet, are throughout the whole section of the branch. The American bittersweet only has the berries at the very end of the twig or the branch. One other way that we can easily identify this one in the field, or it's at least an interesting part of it, is that I have the one here on the ground. And if you cut this, I mean, you can cut real easily a large piece of it. It's just very lightweight. It's a very, almost a corky, very lightweight a vine. What it's doing on these trees is trying to find sunlight. And a lot of our vines actually don't reproduce when they're on the ground. They don't produce berries until they have enough sunlight. But they're going up these trees to try to get sunlight, and once they get to the top, then they can flower, they can have the berries. A problem that we have with these vines is that they can choke off the trees. In winter, the vines also collect a lot of snow, ice, and can be detrimental to the tree just through the weight that the tree is then holding in the winter season, with ice and snow and then wind, so we get broken trees from that. You know, if we cut this one, which is actually part of our practice, is just to cut it because we haven't killed the plant, but we've kept it now from at least for a few years climbing up the tree and producing more berries. So if we can get it under control by keeping it from producing berries, getting rid of the new plants as they come up and reduce basically the seed bank, and then with other methods actually kill the plants on the ground. That's Oriental bittersweet, Celastrus orbiculatus.